How do you adjust the light? You got me there, have you? Maybe it's automatic. Yeah, I set them on zero. This is the second hole for the back southeast corner. You're going pretty well. Hello.
Getting myself in a whole lot of trouble.
Oh, thank you.
Water. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah. great.
Look at that footwork.
G'day.
G'day. How many work here?
There's only myself at the moment, maintaining.
You mean one
train.
Person?
One person.
One person. You had to paint them and
give
them oil and a grease change?
I mainly look after the mechanical side, a bit of carpentry.
What were you trained as?
I'm a toolmaker.
This is Charlie sharpening the blade of the chainsaw. January 1987, Charlie's driveway getting made. Thank you. Doing a good job, isn't he?
Certainly is.
Thank you. 20th of January 1987, and Charlie's taking out the props that have been holding the posts up while the concrete dries overnight. And the boys are still building their BMX track, just having some more alterations.
What are you doing, Charlie?
What a cork, Malcolm! What a corker!
Well, Charlie, you should be proposing the toast.
Hang on.
Coming for the camera.
Yeah. I'm not coming for the camera.
Fiddle down.
Is it turned off?
Wait, you kid. Yeah. It is.
You stopped at the pub, did you?
Yeah. Well, yeah. Just to the bottle shop. We stopped for fish and chips for tea.
You've eaten?
Fish and chips. Some fish and chip shops. It was closed.
Oh, right.
So we had hamburgers at Dixon's Creek.
I don't know, to the electricity and the water.
Reticulation.
And the upright poles.
All the essential services.
And the truffles.
Yep.
And 60 drinking booze.
This is champagne. You're allowed to drink that.
Yeah, that's right. It's a special occasion. Isn't it? Aren't we supposed to cut a ribbon or something?
No.
Get the camera. We're going to get Malcolm drinking champagne. Oh, he'll be gone after a couple of mouthfuls anyway. So that's
it's not bad. Not bad at all. That was a very nice idea.
The Chapman House.
Yeah.
To the Chapman House.
Whichever it is. Wherever it is.
What about the Chapman Walker syndrome?
Would you like a mud brick? prove that.
Lift it up higher. What does he do?
Problem in that we can't lift the bricks all the time. So we've got them on the back of the tractor and they move a lot more easily. Malcolm has to sit at the front because the bricks behind are so heavy.
need to rush. See Charlie anyway, then it would dig very fast.
seedy but very plain cup of tea. Yeah, no trouble at all.
Oh, that's a nice cup of tea.
You want the milk
beer? Yum, yum! It's a strange earwig through your teeth.
You want one, Malcolm?
Yes, please.
Alright. How would you like it?
Over the camera, please.
Dribbly. You need a bib. Where's a bib? You need a bib for the girl.
Yeah, I got
the
skippy cup,
did
I?
Hang on. Where's
the bib? Hello, Malcolm. There's no earwigs in this one. Oh, there's an earwig on it!
Where's the earwig? Come here.
Didn't go and milk the coffee, did it? Yeah, put it in the oven. No, there's more earwigs on it!
She's right, yeah? Earwigs. Oh! Got you on. There we go.
No earwigs?
No earwigs.
Still an earwig on it.
Where?
No,
oh, you mean a little bit down the shirt?
Here we go.
Thank you.
Just call out when you're finished.
Here comes the wind-up. I'm not sure whether we're going or not now. The deluxe yabby net.
Malcolm special. Just lob it in. I'll hold on to the thing. Don't throw me in though.
You're right.
I'm right. Don't throw me in.
Okay, I'll make you a cup of coffee in a minute. Just got to take a picture of Marg with her beautiful wet Mickey Mouse t-shirt, cooking dinner on the mud brick table. Yeah, there's our dinner. Tuna casserole. Lovely.
Right, table's a bit unlevel.
And meanwhile, Charlie's reclining, half asleep. There is the shed.
Puts the Colosseum to shame.
It does put the Colosseum to shame. Let's try and put it in focus. Ah, oh, that'll be better.
The contract to build Parliament House in Canberra.
Yeah, we could have done Parliament House. Nominal fee. There's the swimming pool. Look around past the potatoes. And we found Marg again with the tuna casserole. She's having a little bit of an argument. Here's Speedy Gonzales.
Thank you.